For an IBM Cloud customer, it's imperative to be able to run those workloads in the geographies that are important to them.
The weather company does 250 billion forecasts daily. We complete 13 billion API calls, and we do 100 million page views daily.
There's a lot of overhead and upkeep.
Red Hat OpenShift on IBM Cloud is a fully managed native OpenShift environment where we're providing highly available masters, multi-zone clusters, integrating with platform services such as identity and access management, monitoring, logging, and Key Protect.
It is the same OpenShift I'm familiar with and loved so much, but the moment we moved into the IBM Cloud, all I had to worry about were my worker nodes. That was nice.
In terms of DevOps, the key benefit of using a managed Kubernetes service is that it allows our customers to focus on innovation and delivering software faster for their customers.
Using a managed Kubernetes service has resulted in an 80% improvement in efficiency in my workloads and my team's workload, because now we're focused on what the weather company needs us to focus on instead of all this infrastructure that provided no direct benefit.
Together, Red Hat and IBM are dedicated to improving the DevOps experience of using Kubernetes.